About 75% of burned wood will turn into charcoal, but how fast the wood burns can vary. Campfires are actually the slowest, burning about one wood every 10 seconds, or nearly 3 hours for a stack. This means you can get light and heat in your base pretty cheaply. Furnaces are 5 times faster, burning a wood every 2 seconds. Refineries are the fastest, burning a wood every 1.5 seconds, so be sure to light one up if you're in a pinch for charcoal.